Hello friend, today I will show you how to combine two or more audio files or MP3 file without any software, that is simply by using CMD command. Now how to do this? I have two audio files named Rhymes1 and Rhymes2 in a folder named Rhymes in my E drive of the system. Okay, here is a Rhymes, let me open this. I have two files named Rhymes1 and Rhymes2. Now press Window R button to open the run command. Press CMD to open command window. Let me zoom this for you. Now my file is kept on the E drive, so press E colon. Now I reach the E drive of the system. Press CLS to play a screen. To give you a more clear view. Since my file is kept in the Rhymes folder, so I have to reach Rhymes folder first. So how type CD Rhymes. I've reached the Rhymes folder. Now I will start typing a command. The command is very simple: copy slash B. Give a space. Type your file name, that is Rhymes1. .mp3 plus second file name is rhymes2.mp3. See. Now I want output as song.mp3. Press enter. Will take some time. So it is showing one file has been copied. You can check in your editor. See, one file has been copied in the name of the songs. So thanks for watching.